Hey, Coach Joe again. I'm going to demonstrate a push-up. Again, pretty basic exercise. Most people know how to do this. There's a couple of little variations that you can do to make it harder, make it easier. So, standard push-up position. Yeah. Put your hands underneath your shoulders, a little wider than shoulder width apart, up on your toes. You can keep your feet together. You can make it a little easier by spreading them apart. And you want to go all the way down to the ground. Not halfway down, but all the way down and then back up. And that's one rep. If that's too difficult, you can do it from your knees, just like the plank. Put your feet across your ankles, down and up. And that's a basic push-up. You do the number of reps prescribed in the workout. That's all there is to it.